As much as the coronavirus has been a slow-moving catastrophe, what's going to happen to the next generation is going to be an even slower-moving catastrophe. The surveys found that caregivers in lower-income households report experiencing more depression and anxiety. What happens at the beginning of a child's life is crucial to what comes after, research shows. Early emotional experiences become embedded in the architecture of children's brains, which is why the impact of COVID could have lifelong consequences. These years are critical to a child's ability to understand their feelings and to empathize with the feelings of others. The National Scientific Council on the Developing Child wrote a paper on children's emotional development. It reads, "The emotional health of young children, or the absence of it, is closely tied to the social and emotional characteristics of the environment in which they live, which include not only their parents, but also the broader context of their families and communities." For more information, visit www.usatoday.com.
The singer sings, the painter paints, the dancer dances, the writer writes. But who can see what the dreamer dreams of? And why does it matter so much? There once stood a house. It seemed so big to a child's beaming eyes. It was said to bring relief. But once inside, the ceiling was filled with dark clouds. The child couldn't run because of being pinned down. Though surrounded with many people, this wasn't a place to call home. The child soon discovered what it meant to be all alone. So every thundering night, the child whimsically escaped, flying up so high like a common crane. The adventures were to outer space, to be amongst galaxies, to see all the planets of the solar system, Mars, Jupiter, Venus, oh how marvelous! The child laughed, played, learned, and ate, even wore a colorful cape. Dreaming became an endless space, a lovely place to call home, unrestrained. Who needs to see a dream when a child truly believes? Even the darkest house can trap the dreamer, but never the dream. So let the child sing. Let the child paint. Let the child dance. Let the child write. Let the dream be fulfilled once and for all. A house was not built to contain a dream. The dreamer dreams what only a child's eyes can blissfully see. Consciously.
But imagine God whispering in your ear, letting you know that everything that has happened is now.
I did it! It's all gone.
Every sin,
gone.
Every mistake,
gone.
Every failure,
it's
all gone.
Gone.
Depression,
gone.
By faith,
it's gone.
Low self-esteem,
gone.
Hallelujah,
gone.
It's gone. Yesterday,
it's gone.
It's all gone.
It's gone.
Gone. What your mother did,
gone.
What your father did.
It's gone.
Hallelujah.